No.
Office Park security cameras picked up a carjacking in the valley, Hidden Hills Produce.
That produce truck is actually an undercover military transport carrying a load of compromised AK-47s.
And it gets better.
Hold on a second. Is that Nate?
Damn, it is. What the hell's he doing?
Well, how'd he send Nate on a long-term undercover? He's investigating organized crimes linked to terrorism in LA.
When was last contact?
12 weeks ago. He went dark and we had no idea where he was until this showed up.
If he was trying to infiltrate organized crime, looks like he was successful.
Regardless, we need to find him and bring him in fast.
You think he's in over his head?
In fact, he hasn't made contact suggesting it. Even if he doesn't realize it.
Who's the woman?
No ID on his companion, but Fischerek is currently running.
How many AKs were stolen?
100 AKs and over 2,000 rounds of Rhino ammo tagged for disposal.
It's enough to arm a small militia or tip the balance in a gang war.
We can't let those weapons hit the street.
Where are the drivers?
Marine Sergeants Edward Jones and Kevin Brixen are being treated at St. Anne's Hospital.
You take the hospital. We'll hit the crime scene.
You're good to go. Sergeant Jones, I'm Special Agent Kenzie Bly, NCIS. This is my partner, Detective Deeks.
Like I told ATF, I follow protocol.
No, we understand. We just have a few questions for you.
Where's Brixen?
Still in surgery. Doc says he's going to be fine.
Do you remember the attackers mentioning anything? A time, maybe a location?
The only thing I heard was my brain frying.
Did you recognize anybody?
No. I mean, whoever they were knew our disposal routine. For one, who jacks a produce truck? And two, we change the truck and the route with each mission.
Okay. Nate used classified information to pull this off. Maybe even brought the weapons to their attention.
Yeah, he put a huge arsenal in their hands. It's a big gamble.
And too dangerous for Nate to pull off solo. I mean, right reasons or not, this could get bad real fast.
Let's see where Nell is IDing Nate's new friend. Maybe she's the one calling the shots.